here today to witness the intriguing confessions of Anastasia and Pauline. Do you, Anastasia, solemn that you can call it your spouse?
Yes, I do.
Favorite thing about Anna.
Okay. Without crying. So I just love Anastasia so much. The whole family does. And she's just one of those pure, loving souls. No matter what situation you put her in, the love is there. And we love her.
Anna is just one of the kindest, sweetest people I have ever met in the entire world. She has always just made me feel like family, and like the fact that she's such a good friend to my sister is something I appreciate to the moon and back. And she deserves the entire world. She's also incredibly smart, and just overall, I'm rambling, but Anna is an amazing person. There's so much more I could say.
My favorite thing about Anna is her love and compassion for others. Whenever, you know, I need to talk to her, like, she's always there, and she's always a person to lean on.
What is favorite thing about Anna?
About Anna? Well, I would say honestly her smile. She's such a sweetheart, and she always has the biggest smile on her face. And she loves my kids.
I love her calm, peaceful, thoughtful manner.
I personally like the fact that she likes to read and write. That's a huge thing for me. And also, I like how, I love how she was a mom at such a young age, but she handles it really well.
My favorite thing about Anna is just how loving and amazing she is. She also is just luminous, and she lights up any room she's in, and she's just such a wonderful person.
There we go.
I think my favorite thing about Anastasia is that whatever she puts herself into, like whatever interest, whatever like career, whatever thing she's like going into, she puts herself in all the way and is like so passionate and like all in everything she does, whether it's like a book or like design or whatever it is. So I think that I just like love when people care about the things they love.
So I love her smile. She's always smiling and she's always friendly. I've known her since she was young, so that's the best thing. When I see her, she's always like bright, like smile.
Yeah.
Yes.
What's your favorite thing about Anna?
She's a great mom.
Great mom.
I love about Anna how creative she is. From childhood, she always do everything good.
I think she's a smart girl, a good girl, an unspoiled girl. I think she's a very nice girl.
Yeah.
Oh, she really, whatever she choose the best, you know.
Yeah.
When she was small at the Christmas party, we always have a Christmassy party when Anna was still a small one. And then, oh my God, she's like a child model. I think Tatiana gets her dress, you know, dress well.
Yeah.
And she's nice, and she's very, very pleasant too. Polite.
My favorite thing about Anna is how sweet she is, and she's always just so friendly with the biggest, most beautiful smile.
Wow, you really, could you give me time to think about this?
No, you gotta go right now.
My favorite thing, I don't know, her candy fetish, because I have one too, so.
Candy fetish.
That's what I'll say.
I like that. That's...
Her sweets. Sweet tooth.
My favorite thing about Anna is her sentiment and her emotion and how much she cares about people.
Oh, that's so sweet. Now you have to say something to top it.
My favorite thing about Anna is how giving she is.
My favorite thing about Anna is her dedication to being a mother.
My favorite thing about Anna, she shares her crib. Oh, I'm kidding.
That's her favorite thing.
Yes. She's a very kind, genuine, beautiful person. And I wish you guys the best.
She's so smart. When she a little even. When I was a student in my age, I'm a chicken little bit. She writes for me essays. Even she was at school. So she's cool. She's so smart.
So smart. What's your favorite thing about Anna?
She is the most amazing person I've ever met in my life. She is the mother I always wanted to be. She is the most understanding, loving, and amazing partner to me. And she teaches me something every single time you fight, and you fight a lot. And if my husband was here, he would say, Tati, you and I are exactly the same. I don't think we're the same. She's a much better person than I am, than I ever will be, than I ever was. But her mother-daughter, I think it's normal for us to bump our heads. And Nani, I love you so much. Every fight we had, it came from a good place. And came from love, believe it or not. You're the most amazing child that any parent could wish for. I love you to death. And I wish you a lifetime of happiness with Colin, Julie, and your future kids. You guys are so good for each other. And I love you. And I love you too. I'm so happy you're part of our family.